Omaha police search for the gunman who put one person in the hospital. Officers responded to a shots fired call near 20th and Izzard around 11:30 last night, shortly after 20-year-old Dante Chillis walked into the hospital with a gunshot wound. Police say he's okay and should survive. So far, there's no suspect information. If you know something, call Omaha Crime Stoppers at 402-444-STOP.